lately it seems like people are talking a lot more about Raw Women's Champion Ronda Rousey. Now, with so much swirling around Charlotte Flair, Becky Lynch, and Ronda, do you feel lost in the shuffle?
What I feel is ready for new challenge. I beat both Becky and Charlotte at TLC. I made Becky top out at Royal Rumble. I don't want to talk about Becky and Charlotte. I want to know who is ready for Asuka right now. Yeah.
Mandy.
Oh my God. Just calm down for a second.
No one's ready for Asuka, but everyone's ready for God's greatest creation, Mandy Rose, flanked by Sonya Deville.
Disappointing outcome in the Women's Tag Team Titles Elimination Chamber match on Sunday, but opportune timing for Rose.
Oh, poor Asuka. No one is paying attention to you. Well, here's a little advice. Why don't you take some notes from God's greatest creation? The most magnetic, the most irresistible, and the most talked about superstar in WWE. So if anyone's ready for Asuka, it's me.
You know, I think it's rather...
Ready. What, Byron? What do you think?
It's a little ironic that Mandy Rose is getting on Asuka about nobody paying attention to her when Mandy was the one who resorted to deplorable and shameful actions because she wanted people to pay attention to her.
But I literally paid no attention to what you just said.
Of course not.
Because Mandy Rose and Sonya Deville were incredibly impressive this past Sunday inside the Elimination Chamber. The final team eliminated. You have to respect what they were able to accomplish.
And I will give credit where credit's due. Mandy Rose, Sonya Deville had an incredible outing.
Guys, again, there's so much emphasis right now on Charlotte Flair and Ronda Rousey, the Raw Women's Champion.
You're spewing propaganda, Tom. I understand that's what you're supposed to do, but right now we've got Asuka and God's greatest creation competing in the ring over the SmackDown Women's title picture.
And Mandy Rose taking advantage, impromptu matchup here on SmackDown Live. This is a smart move by Rose, in my opinion. And here comes Asuka.
Listen, we've seen Asuka thrive. Hold on.
That's a cover and a kick out by Rose.
We've seen Asuka thrive in situations where people did, quote unquote, forget about her. People weren't talking about her.
What? Is that? It's Lacey Evans.
This is great timing.
The lady of WWE. SmackDown Live obviously needed classed up a little bit.
We're kind of in the middle of a match. Didn't stop her from having fun with Otis and Tucker from Heavy Machinery last night on Raw.
That was not fun. That was disturbing.
If Lacey Evans is trying to get attention, she certainly got mine.
And she certainly has Sonya Deville's, and not in a good way.
Lacey better be careful.
Why? Lacey wanted her attention, and she's got the attention of everybody in this building right now.
Oh, hey, wait a minute. From behind, Mandy Rose. Trying to take advantage of the champion. Off the side rush and leg sweep and a kick out.
Asuka was distracted by the attention-grabbing Lacey Evans. And Mandy, almost stole one here.
You can say it, guys. It was a brilliant move by Mandy Rose.
It was opportunistic.
The SmackDown Women's Champion is irate. And every great competitor throughout history knows when to take advantage of opportunities.
But Byron, this is the consequence. I mean, Rose, by that tactic, has really ticked off the champion.
Yeah, there's a wise strategy. Let's make Asuka angry. One of the most dangerous women in WWE.
Oh, yep, sure not paying off at all, is it, Byron?
Oh!
Mandy Rose in complete control right now. It was a mind game. Sure, she was opportunistic, but now she's capitalizing.
Oh!
Hey. Yeah, capitalizing now, huh?
A kick right to the midsection. Now Asuka, again, in trouble here against Mandy Rose. Mandy Rose, she's done so much. Byron, you alluded to it earlier, going up against Naomi for Naomi getting a title opportunity. Now Rose.
Oh!
Rose and Asuka continues on SmackDown Live. Back here on SmackDown Live, this impromptu matchup made before the commercial break. Mandy Rose, during the break, took advantage of the SmackDown Women's Champion.
So much more than just a beautiful face, a great power display. Mandy Rose with inverted gut wrench.
Wait a minute. Looking for a knee bar. It looks like maybe an ankle lock, but nonetheless, Rose is trying to get to the bottom rope. It breaks the submission.
This shows you how quickly Asuka can turn things around. You cannot get complacent. You cannot get too confident against Asuka.
Absolutely right. I mean, history's taught us that Asuka's one of the most lethal women ever step inside of a ring.
And Byron, considering the distraction of Lacey Evans beforehand, Asuka's hanging in there.
Oh! Wow! Brilliant! All of that and a brains too. Luring Asuka into that pump knee. Asuka's out. Mandy Rose might pick up a count-out victory right now.
Against the SmackDown Women's Champion in the boot. Watch this one more time.
Oh!
That impact was incredible.
Asuka got rocked, and Mandy may take this.
Count of seven. Count of seven. Why not? Count of eight. Count of nine, and Asuka finds her way back into the ring. Beats the count.
Just in time.
And Mandy Rose now beating the heck out of the champion, trying to take advantage of this golden opportunity.
Asuka came out here. She wanted competition, wanted to be tested.
Watch this again. Boom! The knee just moments ago that floored Asuka.
Asuka is in a fight right now against Mandy Rose.
You will never look like me.
Uh-oh! Big mistake,
no,
Mandy.
No. Open palm strikes from Asuka.
Better up, Mandy.
Would you make Asuka angry? And this is where the SmackDown Women's Champion can turn things around in a hurry. Drop kick out of the corner sends Rose across the ring.
I mean, I don't know too many people who are in a great mood when they're in the middle of a fight.
Asuka said she's ready for a new challenge, and the spinning back fist right on point.
Oh, man.
Kick right across the face. Asuka to put away Mandy and a kick out.
The Empress has been incited and Mandy Rose is paying for it.
Release German suplex there by the Empress. And Asuka with the Shining Wizard. This could close out Rose. Hooked to the inside leg and a kick out at two.
You gotta give Mandy Rose credit for even hanging in there with Asuka to this point. Let's take another look at that. Beautiful sliding knee right in the perfect face of Mandy Rose, but wasn't enough to keep her down for three.
Oh, that might be, though. Oh, no. Oh, no. Don't mess up her face. Oh, no. Someone get a doctor out here. It's part of her face, stupid. Stop the match. Somebody stop this immediately. Oh, no. Her beautiful face. Oh, my God.
Hey, wait a minute.
Oh, it was all ploy.
Oh, and Mandy Rose was baiting
Asuka. A miraculous
Asuka.
Recovery.
Oh,
oh my God.
Cover. Mandy Rose has pinned the SmackDown Women's Champion.
There is going to be a parade on Bourbon Street. Just pinned the SmackDown Women's Champion.
Mandy Rose just feigned an injury.
She outsmarted Asuka in front of the entire world.
Yeah, it was
this
cheap.
This might be the greatest day of my life. It's like Mardi Gras.
Take a look at what you were so concerned
watch
about.
Back again.
Yeah, boom. To the right eye was where the knee connected. This
and then
the right eye
Mandy Rose would display unmatched fortitude. Guts, resilience,
fortitude.
That's right.
She faked an injury.
Battled through adversity.
Adversity?
And convincingly defeated.
What is wrong with your mind?
She just, did you not have eyes, Saxton?
I just told you what happened.
Were yours malfunctioning?
Mandy Rose, nonetheless, has pinned the SmackDown Women's Champion.